dance in 3rd day class. My topic is instruction. There are many instructions. 256 instructions we are using in microprocessor. The first is data copy instruction. There are many operations copy into the destination source. First is move. Means copy. Operation. Data coming from source into destination resistance. Second is MVI. Move immediate. Operation. Die data copy into resistance source. Third is LXI. Load immediate. Operation. Add bit data into resistance source. Action. With HL. The add bit data address stored in the accumulator. The second is output instruction. Data comes from the accumulator into store that add bit data address. And third is arithmetic instruction. The first is add instruction, operation, with contain of the register, and store the accumulator. And second is ADI, add immediate, direct data with contain of the accumulator and direct and is stored to the accumulator. ADC. Operation.
four things. ADI. DAD. Double instruction. Operation.
The dial cutter, subtract accumulator and store the accumulator. And 14, SBB. The borrow generator. Contain of the register, borrow generate and subtract into the accumulator and store in the accumulator. 15th, SBI. Operation. With the contain of the register, direct data store in subtract into accumulator and direct store the accumulator. Store the accumulator. And 4th is ORI. Direct data with contain of the accumulator and store the accumulator. Rotate accumulator
FT. The airway data. Rotate accurately left. With carry generate. And input side, carry generate input side, and 6 is R L C. Rotate left without carry. And show the input. And 7 is R A R. Rotate right. Data A0 to A7 carry generate and write for the input, and F is RAC, rotate without carry. And rotate through the right and carry without carry, and in output is into the A7. And this type of instruction, 256 instruction. Thank you.